what I can do with a big pile of spare Autobot parts and a whole lot of human ingenuity. So I built this big guy. Autobot X.
Wow, it's like some kind of robot Frankenstein monster.
Franken what, Spike?
Aw, it'd take too long to explain, Bumblebee.
Now, let's see if my little invention works.
Another Autobot? Even if it works, who needs it?
Hey, look, Dad did it! Autobot X is alive!
You see, Wheeljack? You're not the only mad scientist around here. Maybe I can do something to improve on your model, Sparkplug.
You better do it fast, Wheeljack. Look.
Hey, it's not supposed to do that. Not working. I can't control it.
We'll have to stop him. Got you, boss. We'll teach that walking Junpa some manners. Thanks for the force field, Trailbreaker. Now it's our turn.
I'll hit him with these acid pellets until he drops.
You might not have to wait that long, pal, buddy.
Wow, Dad, you kind of created a metal Frankenstein's monster.
Prime, I guess Autobot X better be put in storage. At least until I get it perfected.
Ratchet and I'll help. You know, I'd like to find a way to transfer mental impulses to Autobot X. Then, if an Autobot is damaged, his mind could still function in Autobot X while his body was being repaired.
Talk about spare parts. Your idea may have merit, Wheeljack. There's only one reason Teletran 1 sounds that alarm. The presence of Decepticons in the vicinity of the new Air Force rocket base. Autobots, transform and roll out. Ironhide, Ratchet, Prowl, Windcharger, Brawn.
And we'll be able to see things no one has ever... Huh? What's that? Decepticon! We can't let those evil robots sabotage this launch!
It takes much energy to launch these rockets, General. That energy now belongs to us. Now, before any of us such petty annoyances present themselves...
Do you consider us petty, Megatron? Autobots, transform!
You know what to do. Leave nothing for repairs.
Come on, guys, let's zap them into scrap.
Too bad you don't move as fast as you talk, Ironhide.
Took me by surprise.
So you Deceptor creeps like to fly, huh?
Well, take off!
Stay behind either.
Energy supply inadvertently destroyed. There is nothing left to take. Return to Decepticon headquarters. And to ensure that the Autobots will not try to stop us, a diversion.
Autobots, cease fire! Hang in!
cure.
But Spike will require immediate medical attention if he is to survive.
I'll get him to the hospital fast. I'll provide an escort to get him there faster.
You work any faster, Ratchet?
I hope your theory works, Wheeljack.
It should. With my cybernetic attachments, I'll transfer the mind of your son into the robot form of Autobot X. The human physicians will have time to perform the operation on Spike's real body.
Okay, Wheeljack. Do it!
That robot body till the doctors at the hospital fix up your real one.
Yeah, guess you did what you could, but it's hard to think. Like something's telling me to do bad things.
Must be a side effect of the mind transfer.
Sorry about the outburst, Dad.
Spike? Sparkplug? Some of the other Autobots and I are needed back at the rocket base. Got to help repair the damage done during our battle with the Decepticons. Meanwhile, Spike, every comfort will be provided to you here.
Thanks, Prime.
How much longer? Don't blow another gasket, Bumblebee. I'm almost done. Still have to fix your radio transmitter. Enjoying the movie, Spike?
Yeah, Wheeljack. Thanks for patching Teletran 1 into that TV station.
I beg of you, Dr. Frankenstein. Do not go through with this unholy experiment. This creation of yours, made from mismatching parts and an evil brain, is a monster who will destroy us all!
Nonsense! He will be great!
job later, Bumblebee.
No! You'll never take me!
Where will he go? What will he do?
In his present mental state, who knows?
Then maybe somebody better find out.
Bumblebee, wait! I still have to repair your radio transmitter! rest is up to you and the Autobots.
Guess this is the last time I'll get to see myself from the outside. Hope you fixed this gadget good, Ratchet. Okay, Wheeljack, send me back home.
It's overloading. It can't take much more.